Hey up everyone and welcome back. Let's continue on, shall we? Bloody hell, Groot is drinking from the water can yet again. Bloody hell, last episode was really tense, wasn't it? We found out Nova Corps, the world mind wouldn't help us, and I didn't bother. I had to go through the fine bit, didn't I?
Shouldn't have counted on them in the first place.
The reason to get through to talk to the world mind was to, pay a fine, but I didn't pay the fine this time, so there. I don't think they're going to come back towards the end. Anyway, Drax, you okay, bud?
Drax,
I do not wish to talk.
Fair enough. We're all pretty spent. Just try to get some rest if you can.
Can I, if I can still use this, relax in your quarters? Or... I know Gamora's pissed off with us again. I think we just
look. It's our great leader,
Gamora. I don't like when you're mad at me. I'm sorry.
Hey.
Here to yell at me some more?
What? No.
I really don't feel like small talk.
You forgot your toast.
That's a weird toaster. Come on, guys, can't you just clean this place up? I know, I should really. Poor Rocket, bless him. But Gamora. Mavish. What? Gamora. I'm sorry.
Gamora! You alright in there?
Let's talk on the door.
Look,
through the door.
We're all frustrated. We did what we could with the world mind, but they weren't even listening.
It doesn't matter. They had their minds made up.
They were being kind of scut.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I did nothing wrong. I was just asking them to do their job.
How about doing your job?
My job? Have you seen the size of that church ship? What am I supposed to do?
Guess you and the world mind aren't so different.
What?
Maybe it's because I had a tyrant for a dad, but I'm used to people in charge not being afraid to get scut done.
The heck?
Yes, but it's kind of Peter versus... That's Drax's room. Might have a shower, actually, quickly. Quick shower.
Hey, Musclehead! Did you ever run that weapon system analysis you wanted to do? Drax!
What am I doing? Everyone on this ship's been using this.
Yes, they have.
Not today, brain parasites.
Oh my god, even the sink's a bit dirty. Guys.
It's okay. That was normal. Nobody panic. That was close.
Oh, Rocket, bless him. I do love this version of Rocket. I love the versions of all of them. Better than the MCU. Don't get me wrong, I love, I forgot who the one is that plays, Gamora. She's a good actress, I like her. Don't get me wrong, she does a good Gamora as well, but, you know. Anyway. The MCU version of the Guardians of the Galaxy, they are alright, but I like this version better. It's a shame that there's not going to be another game. Or there could be. Right, okay. Can I... Should I quick shower? Is any... Oh, cat.
God. Feels like I've been awake for a whole cycle.
Is Groot... Oh, Groot, are you okay, bud? Speak with him for a bit.
Hey, Groot. What's that stuff you're drinking?
I am Groot.
Looks like herbal tea, but, not sure about the smell.
Oh, ask about tea. I'm not bothered about tea. Let's ask for his advice.
Say, bud, how do you stay so level-headed?
I am Groot.
I mean, every time Scud happens and we're down in the ditch, you never seem to lose your morale.
I am Groot.
Wish I could understand that. You have it all figured out, don't you?
I am Groot.
Well, I hope you keep it up. We could all learn something from you.
Anyway, won't Rocket just see? I want to have a little quick word with Rocket, and then we'll all go to sleep.
Hey, Groot, you remember if I left the sensor nodes on standby earlier?
I am Groot.
Because I told you about it, I said, Groot, remind me to something the sensor nodes.
I am Groot.
Yeah, I remembered most of it, but I'm missing the middle part. Ah, I should have written it down.
I think I was supposed to... sorry. Right, let me quickly... Rocket. Just quickly talk, will you?
Hey. How's it looking?
How does it look like it's looking?
Well, I...
Tension circuit melted through the stem bolts, reverse ratcheting, routing planers out of alignment, can't even see the Flarkin sensor node behind the flux capacitor.
Flux capacitors are real?
What? No, I mean flow capacitor. Words get a little messed up when I'm tired.
Aw, okay. I'll leave you to it.
Groot, did you ever find the pack of slacking clamps I lost under your fern?
I am Groot.
I don't know, a fern-looking fern.
I am Groot.
Why would I check the leaf undersides? I swear.
Right, let's go in then. Llama, what are you doing in my bed?
How did you... Ugh. Now I'm gonna get fleas. Come on, girl. Shoot.
Poor thing.
Screw it.
Can you just sleep that?
And the bed smells. Great.
Yes, great. It did say rest, so I'll just let the just let him close his eyes. Dude, this music plays, you know, when you're on the settings. You know, when you just before you press play, whatever. God, we've been in them a lot now, like, for how many episodes now? This is the third episode, sort of. My drinks, man. What the hell? What the hell?
What is this? How are you... me?
Come on, the talking raccoon's waiting for you. Everybody is.
Rocket, yeah, he was... fixing that thing that broke.
Hey, if we're some kind of big space hero now, why are we running from the bad guys?
It's complicated.
No, it's not. Stop running. And we've landed.
We've landed? Why is there a pizza box there?
Groot wanted to let you sleep. Can you believe it?
Huh?
Oh, how long was I out?
Long enough to fly us all the way to the quarantine zone.
Wait, how do we fly out here?
Quill, do you want to fix your ship or not?
My ship.
Yes, your ship. Come on, the others are outside.
Wait, what? You said your ship. Something fishy's going on. I can finally speak at last.
Once we're outside, should I be looking around, lifting stuff?
Only if you want to get your hands all sticky. Wait for my signal before you touch anything. Most of the debris out here is junk, and we still got a whole scudding church up our butts.
Yeah, almost forgot about that.
All the more reason to find those spare parts, fix the ship, and scram.
Is everyone outside already?
Yep, waiting for us.
Okay. Okay, but why are we still though? We can't be in the quarantine
zone.
Let's
go.
Hello. Yep, creepy music. Great.
Look who stumbled out of bed.
The rodent made decisions in your sleep.
Yeah, I know.
Took you long enough.
What?
Oh, shit.
Nikki? You're not supposed to be here.
You promised you would get me out of here.
I know, but...
Uh-oh.
Nikki!
That thing?
Guys, don't let it get to you!
Won't have to tell me twice!
Oh, shit. Oh, no! Groot, run faster, boy! Ah, Rocket! Gamora! Oh, no! Drax!
We cannot outrun the beast, Peter Quill! Keep going, Drax! Honor my death!
Oh, no! What do I do?
We can't keep running away from our problems.
Guys,
can't we?
I'm sorry! I don't know what to do!
Yes, you do! You do!
It's my fault, isn't it? All of it!
You're supposed to be a hero.
Leave me alone! Why are you chasing me?
What are you doing? Heroes don't run.
None of this makes any sense! No! This
can
is
I keep
all
running?
Wrong!
We have to face our fears. Take responsibility. We can't keep running away from our problems.
This is my fault, isn't it? All of it!
You're supposed to be a hero.
No! This is all wrong!
We have to face our fears. Take responsibility. What are you doing? Heroes don't run.
None of this makes any sense!
Come on, let's do this.
Leave me alone! Why are you chasing me? Guys, I'm sorry! I don't know what to do!
Do this.
You take that, you ugly monster thing.
There we are. If I wouldn't let me do it then, I was waiting for him to finish. God, it's like the second episode, isn't it?
Peter Quill, wake up.
It's like the second episode.
Drax. We talked about this, man. You gotta stop.
Your illegitimate child was correct, Peter Quill. Hovat and Camaria will be restored.
Huh?
Okay.
We just need to have faith.
Oh my god, it's creepy. Step to 10 now, test of faith.
Drax, you're kind of freaking me out, man.
I had to share the good news, Peter Quill. You have lost your family. Your mother. The Kree woman. You understand the pain that comes from loss.
Drax.
But with faith, with the Matriarch's promise, our families can be restored.
No, look at.
Drax, I don't...
You have accepted her promise, have you not, Peter Quill?
Stall him, not exactly, but... I'm gonna go with that one.
Not exactly. But not because I don't want to. It's just... I have questions.
I understand. The Matriarch's promise is overwhelming.
Overwhelming is a word for it.
It also took me time to see the miracle of her promise.
Yes, time. I just need... time.
Is Drax playing show?
I'll give you time, Peter Quill. I am less certain of the others. The wooden one may come around, but I suspect the assassin and the rodent will resist.
Mm-hmm.
This makes them a dangerous element to our cause. I must eliminate them.
Wait!
Why?
Oh, shit. Fight for the Guardians. Appeal to Drax because it's murder, man. I don't know. Let's go with that one. I don't know. I can't remember.
Our family, man. Just give them a chance. It's a lot to process.
You truly believe they will accept her promise?
I know it. Take Gamora. Her dad was Thanos. There's gonna be some stuff to work through before she can accept it. And Rocket. Where to start? He's literally a walking science experiment. What Nikki, the matriarch, is offering, it's all new territory for him.
And the Wooden One?
You said it yourself. You'll come around. I mean, it's Groot, man. He's our rock.
Very well, Peter Quill.
Good, good. That's great. I'll let the others know.
No, I will fetch her and bring her to you.
How? She's like a million light years away.
We have already landed on our planet. Think well, Peter Quill. When I return, she will demand your answer.
Wait! Oh, shit. Really?
Let's talk about this! Great.
Yo, Quill, you there? Please tell me you're not dead.
Rocket?
Oh, I'm here, Rocket!
Oh, thank Flark.
Peter? Rocket? Why is my door locked from the outside?
Yeah, Drax may have kind of joined the church.
What? Seriously?
I am Groot.
I know, it's super messed up, Drax. Drax is kind of messed up.
How's Groot?
He also may have landed us on Sacrosanct to find the Matriarch. But don't worry.
Don't worry?
Yeah, you know. Be happy.
Oh, for God's sake.
Might be able to activate the Milano self-destruct sequence.
That's your plan?
What, you got a better one?
A little hard to concentrate with Peter singing.
I'm thinking.
Think somewhere else. Stop singing.
For your information, Cammy finds my voice delightful.
She's the only one.
That's it. We're locked in, but she's not.
So, she's an idiot.
Doesn't mean she can't help us. Can you transfer ship schematics to my tablet? Maybe get me a camera feed.
Yeah, okay. Why?
I want to check where Cammy is.
Done. Go ahead and grab it.
This one is it? Oh, shit, look at all the wires. Bloody hell.
Okay, I see her. Shit. Gamora, sing something, anything.
Why?
Just do it!
This is me singing a song, I hope you like it, because
oh,
I don't.
Wow, she hates your voice.
Fuck you!
It's good! She responds to singing. Maybe if we direct her to that panel near the cockpit...
The emergency door controls.
Yes! Just keep singing. I'll use the PA and try to lure her to chew the lock override. She chews everything.
Okay.
Here's a little song I wrote. Something, something, note for note. Peter, you have to do this. I mean, Cammy's a space llama. One who apparently doesn't.
Oh, shit.
Should just go with that. Beep, bop, boop. Beep, bop,
beep. I pressed the wrong button, didn't I? Go ahead.
You lock me in a room, I'm gonna make it double. You hear me? Don't worry. Be happy. This song someone wrote. Blah, 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 blah. No, no, no. We're not really doing this, are we?
Yes, we are. Come on. Oh, wait. If I do this... I can't do this, I forgot.
Don't worry, be happy.
La 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 la.
Come on.
Room, singing to the dumbest flarkin' creature in the galaxy!
Oh shit,
Be happy.
sink to it, all right.
Jesus
I'll
Christ.
Sink to death is what I'm gonna do. La 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 la.
Don't worry.
Oh my God, this is annoying.
What is this gonna take, Quill? I can't do it no more.
Okay, come on, girl.
Have I done it? Yeah.
A little nibble.
That took ages, huh?
What you do best, you doofy bastard.
Guys, I think she's doing it.
Is she? Oh, there she is. There she is. So where is Groot then? He's at the bottom, isn't he?
I can't believe it worked.
That took ages. I was just figuring, what the hell do I do? Oh, Florok. Damn, Gamora.
We're not at the Sacrosanct. We're on a planet.
Well, that's a Flarkin relief. Let's get the Scud out of here before Drax comes back with his new best friend, the Kratakan Matriarch.
Rocket, stop. We can't just abandon Drax.
Is he even still Drax? I mean, he's been converted.
I know. It's just we need to find him and pull him back from the dark side.
You're talking about kidnapping Drax the Destroyer.
Emphasis on Destroyer.
And we've come too far, seen too much awful stuff to abandon one of our friends. Drax is still our friend.
That ain't our friend no more.
Uh-oh.
Don't make me pull rank on this, man.
Are you pointing your frickin' guns at me?
No. No. Not yet. I just need you to understand how serious this is. We're not leaving.
Well, Flark, Quill. It's about Kratakan time you showed some Nords. Fine. I'm in.
Oh, any other objections?
Nope. I'm good.
I'm good.
Good. Then let's go find our friend.
Can I just check something really quickly? Oh, never mind. Where's the lamp? Where's the thing? Oh, it's over here. Sorry, I'm just...
If there are church forces on this planet, we should have an attack strategy.
I am Groot.
We wouldn't have gotten out of there without you, Cammy. We owe you one. Right, guys?
Yeah, she can be useful.
I am Groot.
Ah, don't get so sentimental. She's all right, I guess.
Just want to make sure you're up for this.
Don't matter, Quill. I'll try anyways.
If everything goes right, we'll be back in no time.
And if it goes wrong, well, somebody's got to extract your butt out of there.
Huh? I know you're ready.
I am Groot.
Groot says let's go get him.
Cool.
Ready to go out there and get Drax back?
Ready? No. But the longer we wait, the further he'll drift away.
Yeah.
So, how about now? Ready now?
Peter, it's gonna take more than 50 ticks to think of a plan.
I know. Let's go, guys.
So, where are
we? Okay, here we go.
Aw. Drax, why did you land us on water?
You know where we are?
In a Flarkin lagoon? How many times I gotta tell you people, I don't like water!
Hey, I didn't land here, okay? Drax did.
This stuff is gross! Are you kidding me? Wet fur is the worst!
Oh, shit.
Rocket! You alright?
That's it! I hate water! I hate being wet! And I hate not getting paid!
We're not here to get paid. We're here to save Drax.
Yes, we'll save him on the next episode. So I'm going to leave it there for now. And I shall see you all in a bit. Bye.